It's another love story, a very different kind of love story, a man raising an infant daughter by himself, or he thinks he's by himself, and then his friends come in, his mother-in-law, a babysitter, all trying to help him raise this child alone. Again, it's set in Montana. The nature has a big role in it, but mainly it's this family story of trying to rebuild his life with this baby.